bucket list.
After the midterm elections, my advisors asked me, Mr. President, do you have a bucket list? And I said, well, I have something that rhymes with bucket list.
President Obama hopes you get the gist. Said it rhymes with bucket list at the end of his second term. He's showing out and you should learn he is good and ready to play. He don't give a damn what you got to say. Oh, it's on. So go ahead, be pissed. The man's checking off his bucket list.
Take executive action on immigration? Bucket. New climate regulations? Bucket.
Fresh new swagger in his stance, loose and relaxed to an African dance. The man's cool, even in the hot seat, and he's putting down policy like beats. He's rolling on and on, and he just won't stop until the year is done. It's like that, yeah, it's like that. The man's on a mission, so you better step back, cause this chance just can't be missed to complete his rhymes with bucket list.
I am determined to make the most of every moment I have left.